Chris Aboy with T.A.G Muay Thai. I'm over here with Muay Thai legend Kaensak. So today we're over here utilizing a long bag or a banana bag, and he's going to go ahead and show how to throw that leg kick. But when he says that we can't just show you just the leg kick, when he practices it or teaches it, he's basically throwing it off basically a lead hook or off the left hand or his lead hand. So he's basically throwing his hands out there to kind of gauge his distance. As soon as he throws that lead hook or something from his left side, he automatically jumps and he throws his leg kick into the heavy bag. So over here, we're gonna go ahead and have him demonstrate it again. He throws that kick, and you can see that he's throwing that lead hook afterwards, and then he's throwing that cross. So again, he's working it again. He's gonna go ahead and throw, oh, he's walking away, come back over here. He's gonna go ahead and demonstrate it again. He's gonna go ahead and throw that cross. He throws that cross, he throws that lead hook, he throws that leg kick. As soon as his foot hits, he's throwing that lead hook again, and then he's automatically throwing that leg kick harder a second time. And the reason that you do that is somebody's coming back into you, you're taking them down. All right, try this, you guys, at home.